Hi guys, it's Arthur here from Electro Voice, and we're here today at Concert Sound looking at the ETX 18SP from EV. Now as you can see, these guys aren't small, they're actually pretty darn big. But they're big for a reason, and that's because they go down low. And they go down low thanks to the help of this 1800 watt Class D amplifier in the back and the porting of the cabinet. And as you can see, the construction is very solid. You've got an 18mm ply here, so that's what's adding to that construction and the output of 135 dB. To aid in transportation, all the ETX subwoofers actually come with casters actually fitted onto the cabinets. These are removable if you don't need them, if you want to put in an installation, but obviously it's a great help having these on board. You'll notice on the amplifier module here, you've got actually two inputs, so you can actually stereo left, right out to tops if you want to. Otherwise, you just go into one side and link through to the other sub. At the minute, obviously, the DSP is set to zero. You've got preset selection in there, so you can select between live music, just playback and speech mode. You've got level control. You've got all the corresponding tops of the ETX range in the crossover section. You've also got a delay function on this unit as well, which is very, very useful if you need to delay anything. You can lock the screen on the back of these units, which is great for a rental house. Yeah, just pretty much a bomb-proof, reliable ETX cabinet here. Looks fantastic and very solid. So moving into the DSP, in particular the crossover section, you actually have the ability to put these into cardioid mode, which is actually as we have it right now. This one is set to cardioid, this one is actually set to standard, normal operation. Those of you that aren't aware of what cardioid is, basically what cardioid does is actually reject bass from behind the PA stack. So basically what it does is it sucks it back in and forces it out the front. Making the bass much less where I am here and behind the actual stack. So if you're a DJ and you're getting rattled to pieces, if you're a band and the kick drum's just shaking you to bits, cardioid is going to help you and sort your mix out and just make everything better. Obviously helps a great deal with low end feedback, on stage. So just a great opportunity to use these in this configuration. There's a pothole in the top here, which is a screw thread as well as a push in. It's got like casing lugs for stacking even more subs on top. Really sturdy aluminium handles, and a really quick overview of the ETX 18SP here at Concert Sound. Get down to the store, come see Gary, have a listen, see what we think.